Welcome and congratulations to the class of 2021. It is my immense honor to welcome Dr. Anthony Fauci.
The world into which you will enter as you leave the confines of this beautiful campus has changed dramatically. However, what I have seen of how you have responded to this pandemic thus far gives me confidence that you will adjust and thrive.
Wherever you find yourself feeling authentically you, connected, loved, and alive, I hope you draw near.
And no matter what degree you're earning or what path you intend to take next, you have the potential and the ability to make a change for the better.
We ask that our lifelong education from the world remain fruitful and ever peaceful.
As we graduate from Vanderbilt and embark on our respective journeys, I implore us to carry forward the lessons of kindness, empathy, and generosity we've practiced this past year.
As St. Paul says in Galatians, let us not be weary in doing good, for we will reap in due season if we don't give up. Galatians 6:9. Congratulations to the class of 2021.
You're not alone as you conquer and prevail in your next challenges and adventures. Vanderbilt is indeed for life.
I've been encouraged by the resilience displayed by the Vanderbilt community and the class of 2021 specifically.
Breathe. Congratulations, and breathe again. A whole world awaits.
We have an obligation to fight for what is right and not be complicit with the privilege we have as Vanderbilt graduates. We must use the lessons and experiences we've gained and create a better future for those to come.
Your dedication to your studies and to one another has been exceptional. Together, you have endured challenges that will strengthen your knowledge, compassion, and habits of mind. This historic year has prepared you for the future and for all the challenges and breakthroughs it will bring.
Find your source of joy and happiness and embrace it. And let the sound of your laughter be heard. Congratulations to you, to your families, and to your loved ones. Good luck and God bless you.